What's happening, Valley residents? My name is John Michael Mollish, and I'm a fisheries biologist at TVA, coming to you today from the banks of the beautiful Little River just downstream of the Great Smoky Mountains National Park. Now guys, this is one of my favorite places in the valley because, well, it's home to some of my buddies. So, you may know these fish as minnows, shiners, darters, or maybe bait fish, but I know them as bioindicators, or animals that show us how healthy the environment is. So why care about the little guys? Well, these fish, or bioindicators, paint the picture for how healthy our streams and rivers are because they're limited by not only where they're found, but also how sensitive they are to different types of pollutions and are absolutely critical to a healthy, functioning ecosystem. Here at TVA, we monitor these aquatic communities and streams and rivers throughout the valley in order to assess the overall health of the Tennessee River watershed. Our monitoring programs not only gain us insight into how healthy our waterways are, but also help us, as well as our partners, provide a better quality of life for the valley's residents. So, if you care about water quality and want to help us conserve and preserve the valley's waterways, go snorkeling! But don't forget to wear your mask. Check out some of TVA's public lands, and guys, just explore all the online options out there to help you discover the valley. My name is John Michael Mollish, and I'm proud to be living TVA's mission of service, monitoring the Tennessee Valley's aquatic communities. Gotta go.